Hey kid, I'm going to show you my morning routine for my big birthday party. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, so I wake up. I'm already woken up and I like woke up like 2 minutes ago. I'm so tired. But then I'm going to take a shower and wash my hair because, ew. I'm just saying ew because my Lulu sneezed on my phone. So I'm just going to take a shower. Get dressed and I'll tell you when I'm done. Well, I'll take a shower and then when I'm done blow drying my hair, I'll tell you what I'm gonna wear. Okay? Okay. Now I'm going to blow dry my hair and here's my outfit, but I'm not gonna explain it right now. So I'm gonna blow dry my hair. Woo! Okay, guys, I am done and now I'm gonna show you. I have my breakfast right here. Now I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna wear. So my shirt is gonna, it says, I'm actually a unicorn with a unicorn face on it. And just in case if it's a little hot, I could wear this because you can see it has like a little spot there. And it's not that much of a long sleeve. But if it's cold, like a little bit, because I don't like when it's like freaking cold, like a little bit, I freak out because Florida is meant to be hot. Anyways, that's fairy tales, unicorn, and ice cream, and I really like it because it's an ombre. And the pants are the leggings I'm going to wear because I like leggings better than anything else. Everything else sucks. Are these rainbow leggings. I think they're going to look rainbow tacticals. Still wearing my pajamas, but I took a shower, okay? So, yeah. I'm going to do something.
1 hour.
Okay, 1 more hour, people. I'm going to get dressed. I'll take you. Shirt. Checked. Check. For a second, I thought the shirt was a dress, but it's a little too short to be a dress. A little short. No, very short. Just think the only boys that are coming are my cousins. And Cool Crew is coming! I'm so excited to see Cool Crew. Because like in her video called A Short Vid, she said that we go to the same school together, which is correct. And she's coming and me and her mom and my mom could both meet each other and they could get their phone numbers and we could go and play dates. And okay, I think I'm getting too overboard, but still. I'm gonna do a video of me decorating the place, even though I'm the party girl. I shouldn't be decorating, but since I'm so nice, I'm going to bring my LOL golden ball to the party. All my dolls are there. I wanted to bring Belle, but my mom didn't let me. She let me bring my freaking little loaf and not my doll. Anyways, look how many books I have. I love books. You can't see. So, yeah. I already got my leggings on. Cute. This looks kind of cute. It looks rainbow-tastic. There you go. I don't wear my sweater because why did I say sweater? Actually, I don't want to bring that headband because I didn't have enough time to decorate all the headbands. But it's a cute thing.
Oh, you're so cute, Moni.
Moni? No, Moni.
No.
I fixed all of that.
No,
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Anyway. Sorry, it's like dead silent anyways. Cool Crew, of course I'm not gonna show Cool Crew's face. But I really say her name a couple of times. She's gonna bring her LOLs, which is gonna be awesome. And all of her LOLs. I'm gonna wear my jacket. I'm putting on my jacket. What am I talking about? I don't know. Whoa, it's so cold inside. So like rainbow-esque. And I have two unicorn headbands. One from Forever 21 and then another one which I don't know where it's from. But I think I'm going to wear the one that I don't know where it's from because I haven't worn that one before. I like worn it once and then my other one I like wore it like 50 times. Oh my god. I didn't win the golden ball, but I got it, so I guess I did win the golden ball. My sister wanted my dog to come, but she can't because I don't think the park allows dogs. But look, I'm wearing my sweater. Cute, cute. The brown thing with my hair, okay? Let's clean my shoes. My feet. And put them in these sandals with butterflies on it. So crazy. I don't know where my mom found them, these leggings. What the heck? Found stuff. Person that was selling these leggings, I would just pick them right out of stock. I wouldn't even put them in stock. I would be like, haha, that's a fun creation. Okay, now let's throw it away. It looks ugly. Literally. It's not like I don't like them. I love them, but still, where did you find these? Feet. Too tight. Oh my god. These are too tight on me. They're not too tight, they're just tight on me. I could get to pick whatever I want. I'll pick the white ones. Cause just because you have a lot of color doesn't mean you have to get the simplest colors to your line. And you don't want to add black to there, cause why not? Cause why? So, Cool Crew, I was gonna call her by her name. She has a white box, a gold block, a gold block, oh my god, box, a blue box, and another box that I don't know what color it is. I forgot. But she's gonna bring the gold one because it was between the white one and the gold one, but I think the gold one could really match the colors. Yeah, oh god. Oh god, okay. Got my shoes on. Put these away. My sister's like, when I come back from the party, you better leave your room not messy. I'm like, okay. And she's like, if you leave my your room messy, I'm gonna give you a really hard school attack. And then when I said, like, what? And then she started tickling me, and then it was so, it was like ticklish. Anyways, and then I'm like, is it gonna get worse? And she's like, yeah, it's gonna get worse. and then she looked at Thank you, because all my shoes were imperfect. They're still on the floor. She gave me a tickle attack, and then she's like, I'm gonna count to 10, and like 10, 9, and I fixed everything, and then I was like this, she already counted down to 1, and she's like, I already counted down to 1, girl. Dang it, I was gonna ask her for my wallet. She stole my wallet. My wallet. Mr. Bear, go here. Where is my unicorn blanket? Emily! I don't know where she put it. Maybe it's in the laundry. I don't know. Maybe she put it in the laundry. The last time that I had it was on my bed, and you just took it to make it dry. Mommy, where did you get the little pillowcase thingy? The thing for my pillow.
It came with the sheet.
Yeah, but the last time that I opened it, you said that it didn't come.
No, I bought this one.
And it came with this. Oh. Okay. Cut. Eat. Me bed. I know I'm gonna brush my teeth. I think I'm gonna brush my teeth. Let's take. I'll see you guys next time in part 2. Bye!